Here's a covert action effect. You shuffle the cards, and you have someone say stop anywhere you want. They take a look at that card, and then you say, I have a prediction written down on a sheet of paper. It says, the name of the card is. We tell them, we're going to try and find out what the name of the card is. So, it has a hidden message inside of that. So, watch the writing. So, you take your lighter out, and you just start waving it. And what happens is it says now, 10 of hearts.